Hello, Brother Monroe here, and we have a new mission in XCOM. Welcome back. I've also been fiddling with mods and performance and things, so I'm kind of hoping we're going to be able to not have the issues that we've been having. Finally. Finally. Skyrim just not launching full stop vanilla. That's unusual. Right. Let's bring Leon and Matilda, although he's got the wrong nickname. It's a French spelling. I apologize to French people. It's I don't know why the text string is so limited for XCOM, but there you go. Whoa, stat points. Hello, stat points. There's a lot less lag. Right. Let's bring Kano and the Spark. Because I'm really keen to try out the Spark. And who else could we bring? The Reaper? Yep, the all new Super Spark. We really hate you guys, actually. Not taking him out in a while. There you go, so we've got two experienced operatives and then some newer ones. Grants an ammo slot. Oh, I like that. Need to build some ammo for him. Always take a Reaper? Nah. Some flechette rounds, why not? Lucky Gamer for Life, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Lord. Swap the stock out for a superior suppressor and an advanced expanded mag instead of the hair trigger. I kind of want him with blue screen rounds because he's a hacker. Or has a gremlin anyway. I tend to go with that. It's kind of an anti-robotic type thing. There we go. The spark. I can change its plating. It's got the ceramic plating at the moment, but. Get some alloy plating for it instead. Okay, we like that. Okay, well, let's go. Operation Sleeping Whale. This kind of describes how I'm feeling at the moment. Okay. This area tied directly into the Advent network. We lost contact with the squad shortly thereafter, but not before they sent a data fragment tied to the aliens' latest operation. We're moving to recover the data, but we'll have to work fast to hack the network before Advent shuts down the connection. Be prepared to neutralize all hostile contacts and secure the area. Recovering that data is our only shot at stopping their progress. Menace 1-5. All right. Move to the door. Let's see what's going on. Nothing. Matilda operates as a Reaper, pretty much, by the way, down here, so. You can see how much smoother it's running. It's an insane gun that thing has. I don't know if I'm ever going to hit anything with it, but it looks cool. Okay. Yeah, anti-aircraft gun. Yeah, pretty much. And Overwatch, please. Oh, he can't Overwatch because he has a sniper rifle type thing. Makes sense. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, Advent. Hello. Oh, a muton. Hello, muton. Do you have a shot, Mr. Spark? You do. Fire a hesh shell. Oh, you don't have a good shot, though. Oh, I have to be right next to it. Cool. That's not a great shot. Well, move that. That's a bit better. Go for it. Not revealed. Love it. Sneaky. Oh, now they've spotted me. Kind of was spot, but it's fine. So you can fire the sniper rifle, or we can fire a Hess shell. The sound effect. Holy crap. Okay, all right, hey guys. Okay, now, we grapple you up there. Oh, cool. Yoink. Hello, Muton. Semi-armor piercing, high explosive incendiary. Yeah, that sounds fun. Gotta say, I love that hair shell. Damn. Blows up cover. Does ton of damage. Yeah, very nice. Right, Spark. Oh, damn. Oh, no, wait. He's got a speed loader. Oh, yes, we can do horrible things with that. Because... we're reasonably certain there's no one going to sneak up on him. We can simply run him to here, and that will reload his weapon for him. That is not fair. It's just not fair. Oh, that is an amazing combo, the speed loader on him. Oh, look. A sectoid. Good shot, Leo. Not so good. Hey, you guys. Or Matilda. Still, he's very, very damaged. The speed loader. So, that mega cannon that the Spark has is single shot. And then it needs to be reloaded. But, he has a speed loader attached to it. So, if he dashes... so he does double move, then he reloads at the end of the turn. Goodbye, sectoid. Oh shit, I didn't even buy the magnetic weapons for these guys. Like, he's still using a conventional one. Shit. Ah, oh, damn it. I am too sleepy for the XCOM. Move into position. Good shot. Only 9. That was with a convent. That's tier 1 weapon. Because I haven't bought the magnetic upgrade for the sparks yet. So believe me, we're going to get that way, way higher. So see here, he's out of ammo. We can just run him here. Unlike the rest of you, this unit doesn't get winded. There's always more preparing my weapon. Oh, how did Leon not spot any of them? Anyway, he's reloaded his gun now. That makes little to no sense. Right. Oh, your housemates just stopped, mate. Cool. Double time. I think this is the package. Overwatch. Oh, nice. And he gets two shots. Three Overwatch shots. Oh my word. Outstanding. Leon, you absolute monster. Event mech goes there and fires micromissiles. See what the spark can do about this little situation. Oh my. We can go here. Physical exertion outweighed. And punch. I need you to move somewhere where you don't get set on fire. Like there. Hey, Millie! Hello, girl. How are you doing? How are you doing, Smush? 50%. Ooh! God love those blue screen rounds. Again, I'm not playing fair. Pat's for Millie. Hello there, Joker. Yeah, don't worry, she'll get some pats in a second. You ended up being respec'd. The respec seems to have really helped with the lag in general. But with missions where I'm bringing you, I think it'll make a big difference. But you've ended up as a medic, which is useful because we didn't have enough. But maybe... not quite as brutally devastating as you were before. So got a purifier. He's going to, what, try and use a flamethrower on a spark? That's a good idea. Ooh, Spectre and Vipers. That's less good. Oh yeah, he's going to be super useful. Don't worry, you'll still be very, very nasty. Because you've got the... Because I've got... Where the abilities appear in the tree is randomised. You've already got the... Use a medkit once to send your gremlin to everyone on the team and heal them up. Which is, ow, just bonkers, crazy, amazing. Anyone bunched up? No, not really. Well, then I think this purifier needs to go. Punch! Absolutely outstanding. 46 on that life, and that's not very good. 61 on that one. Take that shot, why not? Of course you missed. Matilda. Nope, nowhere where you're going to get set on fire, please. Right, let's rapid target you. And then fire a blaze bullet at you. That should kill it. Right, Leon, you need to reload. Let's get you into a position where you can do something useful. I'll put him on Overwatch. So it's just hey, you guys. Right, you need better cover then. Kills that snake. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Although in this case it's more float like a... Oh, fucking lightning reflexes. Float like a ocean going super tanker. sting like a nuclear weapon. But yeah, sure. Right, where are you going to go, Spectre? Oh, yes, go this way. Oh, yeah, I don't mind you going there. Viper? What are you doing? Bind? Yep. No, it doesn't scan as well. Oh, yeah, yeah, spit poison at the spark. Again, brilliant plan, ladies and gentlemen. Right, until they go. Seventy-9% for 4-6. What's your chance just to outright just smack him? 79. What about I'll pop you here? Okay. But it is a flank, so go for it. Oh! Not the time to miss. It's fine. There's another way we can deal with him. In age. Okay. 94% chance on that Viper. It's not terrible. That one does more damage, though. And... can we tag both with that? No, but we can blow up the cover. Wait, do we have any other operatives? Yes. So that would actually be useful to do. Right. You're right there. Nope, that'll blow up the objective. Right there then. Only a 27% chance to hit from there. Crap. Hit from there. You missed, didn't you? Jesus Christ. That's two high percentage misses this round. Scurvekano was cut. Okay, of course, because of that shite. Again, I don't mind losing operatives, but when you've had two ludicrous things go wrong in the same turn, and that's what causes it, and then they just go, yeah, that's irritating. Alright. Tell you what, holo target it. Nine damage. Okay, that's fine. And then what about his shell at it? Hey guys, go here. What's over there? Really, you missed that shot again. Leon, can you take the shot, please? Yes, you can. This is how it is done. Jesus Christ. Right, you have two hit points. You need to run away. Where the spectacles should do. Comes the Viper. Goes for you guys. That's fine. Good damage. Hey, you guys should be able to finish it. Alright, So we just need to wait a turn, then we can go and hack the terminal. Looks like Spark needs to reload. Here you guys, as you actually have a gremlin. Should be able to get it from there. Yep. Nice. Is that at the back? That was Aegis. It sits with the rifles, fine. Spark. yes. Look at that fucking enormous gun. Outrageous. Even now, our enemy lurks in the shadows. Yes, we lurk. What lights? What do you mean? I mean, hopefully you can still see stuff. As far as I can tell, that everything's okay on my end. Okay, hey guys, gets a promotion to Ghost. Toxic Bullet. Oh, he does have Medic. Okay, we do have a second Medic. Okay, good. Let's get that then. But he didn't have any of the perks for medicing. Right, scurvekano gets promoted. That was just very good. And the spark gets promoted. I think we're going to go for kinetic strike for obvious reasons. Ah, okay. Cool. Right, YouTubers, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me. I will see you again for the next mission. Twitch people, don't go anywhere.